Hello students, let's solve this question. This question is based to the periodic table. In periodic table, the elements are arranged.